going to be an emotional 2 hours with lots of twists and turns. But first, some good news. 40 million votes came in over the last